Hi guys, well, since I now got a maneuverable camera so I don't have to sit behind my PC all the time when I want to film, I thought, you know, let's try to vlog from time to time. So, let's start now that I'm putting on my shoes to go out and buy some shit. So I been watching the American election debate yesterday, and well, that was over like 4:30 a.m. in the morning. So I went to sleep way too late, or too early, whatever you want to say, whatever you want to think about it. I mean, however you want to call it. And, well, I woke up almost 2 in, when it was almost 2 in the afternoon, so that was a bit of a... thing, you know. But, you know, I guess I needed it. Doesn't really matter. Don't have a job now anyway, so I can do things like that. And so every good thing has a, or so every bad thing has a good thing in it, right? So going outside here. So. So, the reason I'm going to outside to buy something is I need an SD card for this camera. I now ripped the micro SD from my phone and put it in an adapter and to stick it in this camera. But, you know, that's not a real solution because I want to have a real SD card for this camera, and I also want my micro SD back in my phone. So we're gonna check it out if I can find some. And then I have to eat, and then I have to go out because there is some psychobilly band coming tonight, and of course we want to see that. All the way from Russia, the first time in the Netherlands ever. So that's something we want to see, right? So my awesome little scooter. Let me. Hell yeah! Electrical powered with a big ass chair. Hell yeah. So I really don't have anything to say, but I keep on filming anyway, you know, because I want to practice vlogging. So, well, yeah, what did you guys do today? Tell me all about it. And of course, I am going to tell you guys tomorrow, maybe. what I thought of the Psychobilly band, because I'm not gonna bring my camera there because they kind of tolerate it, but they're not happy with people filming the music there. So, you know, it's a small place where we're going, and not really they know us there and stuff like that, you know. So it's not that I can do too much bad things and always get away with it, because, you know, we do have to get there more often. So, you know, we got to keep them as friends. So now that I'm now while I'm opening my fence door here, quick look behind me and there, you know, it's time to close this off. I see you all really soon, and, you know, guys, just tell me what you guys did today, and you know, if you have some questions about me, just ask them, you know, so we can talk back and forward through some vlogs, maybe, you know, that I have something to tell about, because there isn't that much going on in my life right now. So, and that's not bad necessarily, but, you know, I want to have something to talk about. So, you guys, just respond, will ya? Bye. So there we are, my new SD card, or actually micro SD with an adapter, but, you know, it works. It was actually kind of a hassle to find one that was over 8 gigabytes, because I thought that 8 was a little bit less not enough for a video camera. So, you know, I want 16 at least, but I couldn't find one. there we are again. The reason I'm actually making this extra addition to my vlog is that I made the decision that I'm gonna do a new dinner with Otto next week. So that's something. Yay! And it's going to be something with pork, soy sauce, lots of garlic, and tomatoes. So, yeah, keep a look at that. I'm definitely going to do that the coming week somewhere. Not this weekend, because I'm going to be away this weekend, but, you know, somewhere. So that was my vlog for today. I hope you all have a great rest of the day, and I'll see you all really soon. Bye.